onto your headgear.
Twice in one day? What are the odds?
Oh, everyone okay?
Put it this way, I don't think things are gonna get much better.
Looks like it's hero time.
Is it me, or is it getting hot in here? Toasty.
It's always nice to get in a good workout. Are we ready to go now? What?
Are you kidding? Look at this place. You can't just leave all this junk lying around.
Superheroes don't have to clean up their messes, dweeb. It's one of the perks.
Well, she does have a point, you know.
You never see this in any of the comic books.
San Francisco. I remember the summer of love. The plumbers fought a whole phalanx of nitromancers down on Haight Street. We saved the city, and all those hippies could say was, oh, far out, man.
Well, I'm looking forward to some peace of my own. I'm gonna check out the latest games at the arcade, tour the chocolate factory.
What about the art museums, the bookstores, the shopping?
Finally, a real vacation.
Miss me, Tennyson? It's payback time.
Kevin 11? What's he doing here? I thought he was in the Null Void.
It looks like he found a way out and brought back a few souvenirs with him.
It's time to welcome him home.
you charge up, you should be able to burst up that wall.
Thank you. crush him.
These drones of Vilgax caused the plumbers mountains of trouble back in the day.
this guy's face. Face down!
Doing?
For someone supposedly so smart, you say a ridiculous amount of stupid things.
Well, while you were busy causing the world's biggest traffic jam, Kevin bolted into the forest and Grandpa went after him.
Somehow I get the feeling that means I'm about to get splinters.